Today, a Sacramento City Council committee is going to take a look at tightening the anti-scavenger law. It would actually make it illegal to go through somebody's trash. KCRA3's Sharakina Shams is live in Sacramento now to explain why.
Well, Deirdre, good morning. You've maybe seen it or heard it sometimes in the middle of the night or the wee hours of the morning, somebody going through your trash bins. Many neighbors have reported to city officials that this often creates a mess. We're joined live this morning by Edison Hicks. He's with the city of Sacramento. What would the proposed ordinance do?
The proposed ordinance will add the green can to the ordinance. Currently, the blue can, it's illegal to go in the blue can, but when they wrote that ordinance, they didn't add the green can. What this ordinance will do, will add the green can, so it would be illegal to go in either can.
Okay, and you're hoping this will reduce scavenging. If somebody goes through either one of those cans, would there be any fines or other penalties associated with that?
What the ordinance would do, it would make it an infraction. And what that means is there could be a fine up to $100. And if you get three infractions within a 12-month period, then it could move to a misdemeanor.
Okay. And tell us why the original ordinance, do you know why the green can was not part of it?
Well, the green can ordinance was written many years ago. The blue can ordinance came into effect in 2001, 2002, and it was written in at that time to make it illegal to scavenge, but the green can was not added at that time. Currently, we have issues of identity theft and other things that are associated with going in those cans, and we want to eliminate the process of them going into those cans.
Okay. Well, good news anyway to the neighbors who've complained about this problem so many times in the past. The ordinance, the proposal goes before the Law and Legislation Committee. If it's passed, Deirdre and Walt, it will then go before the full City Council. Reporting live in the Pocket area of Sacramento, I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right. Thanks, Sharakina.